Hey y'all, we did it. You guys did it. You got us to... Actually, I was recording... This is a recording from before we made this huge, big thing where I actually got more subscribers and more likes and more views. So, as a gift from me to you, here is the VR chat experience 2. Enjoy our presentation.
Terminator.
That was just this week.
You're PC, right?
Yeah. Do you have mods?
No, you can't get mods anymore. I mean, you can, but it's very hard.
Yeah, no,
can anybody else search avatars?
I need Sebastian Galen.
Up there. Got it. Hugo.
You prick.
Hey. Hey, guys, man.
There's no way you can stop me.
Yo.
Oh, my God. That's in my nightmares.
Thank you.
You know who else it?
Oh my God, it's awful, man.
What the hell?
Too many rages.
I do not know.
Rage and rage.
That's not a femme boy, that's actually a woman voice.
All right, I know.
It's time to go find version. The Master Emerald.
Your voice is
actually,
like
alright, so...
I'm not
excuse
a femboy. I'm trying to mimic a fucking woman, not a fucking femboy.
I'm just saying that your voice sounded
femboy
like...
Femboy sound a lot deeper boy. Than that. What the fuck?
Hey, calm down.
Fuck that shit,
down.
I'm done. Fuck that.
Hey.
Fuck that
at least you can, climb some walls. I'm trying to teach you, and teach you how to glide.
Hell no. I know how to fucking glide. Fuck this shit.
Do you know even how to climb?
I don't give a
meanwhile, on Mustafar.
No! Oh my God!
Get the picture! Get the picture! Alright.
Wouldn't it make sense to make the guy with the lightsaber? The lightsaber guy should be the leader.
What's a scallop?
Sith places.
Special thanks to everybody who was in the video. I know I didn't actually write them down on here. I only had it say special thanks to everybody that was in the video and all of you viewers. It's just I'm tired and I want to go to bed. So again, Thank you guys so much for watching. Maybe, hopefully, like, in the last video, maybe we can get some more likes and views and subscribers. It's just, that's the only thing that helps keep me motivated to make these videos. So, yeah.
You should
subscribe.
Now!